small antenna. See things like this? Extremely dangerous. There's a board over the door. One time. But does this look like it was, I guess it was demolished intentionally. I mean, they just left everything here. I mean, typically with a demo, they clear everything. This is strange. An old TV right there. Yeah, this is where the excavator would have been, through here. Would have been up in this area here. An old chair right there. They also demoed the outbuildings, it looks like. Probably because of the massive safety risk. This really became too much. Yeah, they demoed the other building as well. Very sad. And only you, Jason, really know the whole story, but there's still that odor of petrochemicals like gasoline coming from that debris pile, like what was in the basement. I can't believe it's still that odor. I mean, the basement was still left. They didn't remove anything. There's some really toxic stuff in there. Whether it was gasoline or something. Some kind of petrochemicals. This is what happens when people have no respect for property. Obviously, these were dumped here, and these were not from the house. But yeah, they hit this with the excavator as well. Just way too dangerous. This is quite emotional, folks. Huh. It's almost, I don't know, this is strange. Almost looks like it was something else. It just looks strange. The Christmas tree stand. Obviously, all this was dumped here. None of that was from the house. But this would have been where the GMC truck would have been. Last of this place. Last time we're gonna be here. Birds that are still here. Nothing else. Goodbye, Delbert.